it's quite something that you have eyes on your herd 24/7.
It's looking behind the scenes and it can find some things quicker than we can.
If a cow's not feeling well, the graph on the computer will tell us maybe before we can see it.
It's a time saver for us. Right now we're running about a 38% preg rate. We're really happy with that.
If our cows are happy, then it's going to make us happy too.
The behavioral analysis system is really good for finding late cows. You can just look on your phone and you're not looking through the whole herd.
It's a slam dunk, especially when you're coupled with your other technologies. It's minimal time me searching for cows. It's okay here, boom, 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 out of the group.
It's quite incredible, you know, with herd nav looking inside the cow with their hormones, you have behavioral analysis telling you about the rumination and eating. All these things come together and you pull up a cow card. It's insane. It's incredible all the things we can know about the cow.
It's taking farming to the next level, really.